Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your DuoLingo account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To delete your DuoLingo account, you will have to use a web browser, as it is not possible to delete your account within the DuoLingo app. Open up a web browser and go to duolingo.com. Tap I already have an account and then log in to your account. Now you need to tap on the user icon in the bottom right corner of the page. Then tap on Settings in the bottom left. Scroll down to and tap on Delete My Account. Scroll down to and tap on Erase Personal Data. You will now be sent an email from DuoLingo. Go to the email account associated with your DuoLingo account and find the email that they sent you. Note that deleting your DuoLingo account in this way will not cancel your DuoLingo Plus subscription. To cancel your DuoLingo Plus subscription, you will need to go to the App Store or the Google Play Store. Now, in the email, you need to tap on the Delete My Data link. It is the second link up from the bottom. Your DuoLingo account will now be deleted. If you change your mind, you can reactivate it within 7 days by going back to the email and tapping on the last link. But after 7 days, there is no way to get your account back. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more DuoLingo tips and tricks.